Teach an old dog new tricks.com. More than 40 hours of free computer training. Sit, stay, and learn. Thank you. Hi, ladies and gentlemen. This is Tony Holowitz, and I want to talk to you about tracking changes in Microsoft Word 2003. You see on my screen, I've written a very, very simple sentence. My name is Tony Holowitz, and I'm a computer teacher in the greater Boston area. Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go up on the Tools option on the menu, and I'm going to go down to where it says Track Changes. Now, what you see right here is a Track Changes toolbar. We have a lot of options here. But to illustrate how we can track changes just very quickly, and so you can see what it looks like, I'm going to take my name and I'm going to change it from Tony to my proper name, Anthony. And what you'll see is over on the right hand side, something has popped out. And I'm going to just type in Anthony J and a period and then put in Holowitz. Well, Holowitz is there. Over on the right hand side, it tells me that I have deleted the word Tony. So that is the first and most fundamental way to see what has been changed. So instead of trying to describe this in a lot of or in a longer tutorial, I'm going to do this tutorial as a series of little steps so you can see how the track changes impacts what I'm doing as I go through it. But I just wanted to fundamentally show you what is going to happen when we track changes, and this is just a very, very simple change. And we'll get into a little bit more detailed information in upcoming tutorials. On that note, if for any reason you did not see this toolbar pop up, what you can do is go up to View, you can go down to Toolbars, over to the right, and make sure that the Reviewing toolbar is selected. Just put a check on it or click on it, and then you'll see that toolbar. So that is the first and quick tutorial that will show you how to make a very, very simple change. My name is Tony Holowitz. Thank you very much.